They say the first lady Aisha Buhari don't call on stakeholders, especially mama and papa them, make them make sure say they are picking the eat food when say make sense for their body to dey casual and for good health. Mrs. Buhari told this Betayan on Thursday inside Abuja through her social media handle. She say research don't show say for every three picking below the age of five for Niger, they suffer at least one form of malnutrition. As she take yarn, she say to give picking them the better food, it go make them get better mental and physical growth. And a very important national matter when we say every must do. Aisha Kotel, Niger people, made a join body with her to fight malnutrition for picking them.